I'm Darwin Eisenga from Eisenga Farms, Marion, Michigan. We grow potatoes and green beans and corn and wheat and hay. The reds are kind of neat. It's a specialty item, obviously. It's not for everybody, but the rewards can be good. The first time when you go out to the field, you know, it's kind of anticipation of what the crop's going to look like. You know, how good a crop are you going to have? Is it going to be a larger quantity crop? Is it going to be a good quality crop? I think what I like about the job is the variety. I like to be outside. I love to watch things grow. We've been in business for 50 years. My dad started the business back in 1968. He still harvests potatoes, still active in the farm. And my brother and I are second generation farmers now. Probably the biggest goal is be able to see the kids take it over, and we can all benefit from that. Moving forward is kind of neat, just to see that the love of the farm getting passed on to the next generation.